Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillah wa ba'd. You know, the way you give charity matters. Allah says in Surah Al-Baqarah, chapter 2, verse 263, قَوْلٌ مَعْرُوفٌ وَمَغْفِرَةٌ خَيْرٌ مِّن صَدَقَةٍ يَتْبَعُهَا أَذَى وَاللَّهُ غَنِيٌ حَلِيمٌ. It says that a kind word and forgiveness is better than charity followed by some hurtful words. And Allah is self-sufficient and Allah is patient. So basically what Allah is saying is that the way in which you give charity, I mean, Islam teaches us to be charitable. We should always be giving charity, helping those people who are less fortunate. But the way in which you give has an impact. It's like when you give a gift to someone, if you wrap it up in a nice package or something like that, it's a nice, beautiful way. But if you go and you do the opposite, you throw like crumpled paper all around it. What does it do? The whole presentation of it becomes messed up, right? So it means you don't care. So what's the benefit? What's the benefit if you're gonna go and help someone and then you're gonna cause them pain? It's like, you know what? Hey, let me give you a massage. And then you slap them afterwards. Like, wait a minute, I thought you were being nice to me and then you hit me. So this is what charity is. Is that you give someone something in charity and you're like, here, take it. You know, I know you're poor, I know you need it. Those words are harmful. And Allah is saying that, you know what? Even a kind gesture of saying, I'm sorry, I'm not able to help you right now. Okay, that would be better than you giving them money and then saying, here, take it, oh, you filthy. All these sorts of horrible words that people use. Don't do that. And when you give charity to someone, you don't hold it as like a favor against them. Be like, remember that time I helped you, I gave you that money? There's no expectations at all when you're giving charity. Why? Because in Islam, when you're giving charity, you're not be like, oh, I'm such a charitable person. No, you're disposing of your money, especially when it comes to zakah. Zakah is the bare minimum, 2.5% charity. You're getting rid of the wealth that you need to get rid of. That poor person's helping you, because if you didn't have them, you wouldn't even know where to give it. You need to get rid of that. It needs to be cleansed from your wealth. So we need to be very careful of how we behave with other people. And we need to understand that our words matter and our presentation matters as well. And Allah says at the end that Allah is free of need. He doesn't need your money. He doesn't need your wealth. You need to give your money. You need to purify yourself by giving that charity, because it's going to be for your benefit on the Day of Judgment. So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us among the charitable people and among the people who understand the importance of kindness and good presentation. Ameen.